8 years old, running with a dime in my hand, into the bus stop to pick up a paper for my old man. Sit on his lap in the big old Buick, steer as we drove through town. Toss in my hair, say, son, take a good look around. This is your town. This is your hometown. Your hometown. This is your hometown. Tensions running high at my high school. There's lots of fights between the blacks and whites. There's nothing you can do. 2 cars at a light on a Saturday night. In the backseat there was a gun. The words were passed in a shotgun blast. Troubled times had come. To my hometown, to my hometown, to my hometown. Now Main Street's whitewashed windows and vacant stores, seems like nobody wants to come down here no more. They're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Foreman says these jobs are going, boys, and they ain't coming back to your hometown. To your hometown. Your hometown. To your hometown. It's night, me and Kate, we laid in bed, talking about getting out, packing our bags, and maybe heading outside. 35. Got a boy of our own now. Last night I sat him up behind the wheel and said, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown.